Insight with Mary TV presents a special report on the installation ceremony of the third president of the Rotary Club of Eket Group, held at Hotel Farlem, situated at number 3 Archibong Street, Eket, Akwa Ibom State, Nigeria, in honor of Rotarian Henry Orhojoma, with Let's Serve Together to Change Lives as the theme for this Rotary year.
Represented by the senior special assistant to the governor on media, my past district governor, very distinguished ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the installation planning committee, I want to warmly welcome you to the third installation of Rotary Club of Eket. Just like our name implies, this is Rotary Club of Eket Groove, the Grooving Club. We have a well-packaged installation, and I can assure you that you will have a very rewarding experience in this installation. On behalf of my club, I want to specially welcome all of you and ask you to just relax and enjoy our third installation ceremony. Thank you so much.
Very much, Charter President of this club and the installation committee chair.
I will be officially installed as the third president of Rotary Club of Eket Group. You know, in Rotary, we have a succession of presidents. The tenure of president in Rotary is 1 year. One-year tenure. And I have my immediate past president who has had unofficially handed over to me in-house on the 30th of June 2021. And today is the official ceremony where he will hand over the mantle. After working as president since July 1st, so today is just an official event, to install me as the president.
Friends, let's do it the Rotary way. Walk around, greet your friends, shake hands, and embrace everybody. That is why we are in Rotary, as we take standard 2, Rotary the way to be.
Rotary International, a globally recognized organization which was founded on the philosophy of harmony and friendship, has always endeared many from all walks of life. So Rotary Club of Eket Group has consistently aligned with the global ideology of the organization in every function at their disposal.
May I at this juncture, distinguished guests, hand over the proceedings to the president. The Rotary year begins on the 1st of July in every year, which means that by Rotary calendar and formality, the president who is seated today, his tenure ended on the 30th of June at midnight. So this is just a formal ceremony to usher in the third president of this club. So at this juncture, it is my privilege to invite the second president who is presiding over this installation ceremony to please come forward to call this installation ceremonies to order. My pleasure to welcome my
assistant governor of our district, representing Zone 9, past district governor, my father, Reverend Samuko, His Excellency, the governor of our Delta State, heavily represented by senior special assistant on media, past assistant governor, my mentor, Rotarian Shebun Tijani. Let me recognize the speaker, guest speaker for today's fellowship, today's event, Dr. Benson. That was a good one. President of other clubs, I have seen the president of your capital city. I've seen the president of your urban. I've seen the president of Eket. Let me also recognize my brother and friend, immediate past president of Rotary of Eket, tactical commander. I have cited him. Very distinguished guest, fellow Rotarians, and friends. It's a wonderful day, isn't it? It's a wonderful day. And sometime last year, October 1, the mantle of leadership of this club actually started July 1, with October 1st, and was installed in a ceremony like this. And today, it gives me joy that during this time, we continue to keep the club. My deepest gratitude goes to the Almighty God for life and good health. I return all the glory to Him for bringing us this far. I am thankful to all Rotarians, particularly members of our young, unique, and dynamic club, Rotary Club of Eket Group, for the opportunity afforded me to serve as the second president of our club. Though in the middle of a global COVID-19 pandemic, I want to say it was indeed a great experience. We had to embrace the new normal, as it were, and began the service year on 1st July 2020 with excitement. And today, we have every reason to pat ourselves at the back for all we've been able to achieve. At some point, we started having fellowship, means Zoom fellowship, and we tried it. It wasn't easy to key into it, but we kept on trying. We're part of the whole thing. So with zeal and passion, we support and commitment of all groovers who were able to execute the following project during the 2020-2021 Rotary year. Number one, the club planted 30 stands of ornament trees at Heritage Polytechnic in Kororota, Eket, on July 24, 2020. This project, which was flagged off by the rector of the Polytechnic, Sir Odoyu, who was heavily represented by the deputy rector of the Polytechnic, Mr. Akin, was done in line with Rotary area of focus, protecting the environment. Number two, we had underwater sanitation and hygiene. We carried out a comprehensive vicinity cleaning project at Udoy Castle Street and Environs on the 25th of July 2020. This project received commendation and appreciation from residents of that area. Number three, the club was privileged to have Professor A.U. Noyelu, immediate past district membership chair, as guest speaker in our membership development seminar that took place on the 25th of August 2020. His extensive and very insightful lecture delivered via Zoom has positioned our club on the path of sustainable membership growth. We are so grateful to Professor A.U. Noyelu, wherever he is right now. We pray that God will continue to bless him. We have started on a good note at some point. It hasn't been easy. The guest speaker made a reference to membership of Rotary. Membership of Rotary, as we speak now, is one of the key growing members of the key emphasis that Rotary International keeps on letting us know we need to grow our membership. But as a club, we have decided to grow our membership on a slow and a very stable manner. We have had reasons to welcome us to bring in members today and tomorrow. They are no longer members. We want to keep our members. The ones we have, the members, we retain them, and we see how we can extend our membership. On November 21st, 2020, the club participated in the Rotary Family Health Days at Mary's Laser Primary Health Care Center before in Eket. More than 150 beneficiaries, including men, women, and children, were given free medical services ranging from screening and medication of various ailments, as well as giving of eyeglasses to people with eye problems. Number five, we had our family of Rotary and Groovers Beach Fun Fair on December 13, 2020 at Ibono Beach. Ours is a club of very, very young people. We groove a whole lot. I want to say it was a great outing at Ibono Beach, quite awesome. We shared drinks, we shared snacks, we shared food. We shared jokes and fun with our families and friends. And we also had the privilege of having a past president of Rotary Club of Festac Town, District 9110, as our special guest at that beach fun fair. I'm talking about past assistant governor, Rotarian Grace Akpabio Akpofeta. Wherever she is now, we are grateful. God will continue to bless her. She shared her interesting Rotary stories with us and impacted us with her wealth of experience as a Rotarian. Number six, our club, in partnership with Ritoka Specialist, with Ritoka Hospital Limited in Ona, carried out a two-day free screening and treatment of malaria, anemia, and deworming, as well as screening of hypertension, diabetes, and HIV. A total of 55 male and 226 female and children from Ona and environs were screened and treated. This project was done on January 22nd to January 23rd, 2021, under the area of focus, disease prevention and treatment. This was our first collaboration with Ritoka Specialist, Ritoka Hospital Limited, and we hope to sustain this collaboration. Let me at this point appreciate my Rotarian brother, Rotarian Dr. Richard Akpabio, for his immense contributions in the success of this project. Dr. Richard, please be up and standing and take a bow. Can we put our hands together for Dr. Richard? Dr. Richard came up with that idea, and it was of immense benefit to residents of Ona and environs. Number eight, number seven, rather, by 9 a.m. on February 13, 2021, Heritage FM Radio hosted our club and Rotary Club of Eket on a live radio program on peace, building, and conflict prevention. The purpose of this program was to create awareness to the public on peace building and conflict prevention, as well as the activities and impact of Rotary in Eket and environment. Let me at this point also once again recognize my brother and friend Rotarian Sunday Itete Itwe, tactical commander. Myself, tactical commander, and the president about to be installed, Rotarian Henry Orhojoma. We spoke extensively on that program, and it was very, very impactful. I think we're able to convey the message of what Rotary is doing to the residents of Eket and environment. We also had a joint fellowship with Rotary Club of Eket Community Page on February 16, 2021, in our effort to ensuring a continuous support dimension it deserves. The project is still on course. The roof repair has been completed. And many others who has always stood behind us to ensure that we get to where we are today as a club. Your support and advice got us here, and we are very grateful. Finally, to my fellow Groovers, I want to say I love you all, continue to love you. I have had reasons to thank you personally, individually, for the support you gave to the club during this 1 year of service. We will continue to prove and serve. Your support for the club when Rotary opens opportunities has been very overwhelming. I want to ask, please, let's give a bigger support to my brother and friend, Rotarian Henry Orhojoma, as we serve together the gentleman. Thank you.
Okay.
Before I hand over this microphone to the the person anchoring the event. Can I call on Rotarian Henry Orhojoma to step forward? Let me have the honor of decorating him for the last time as president. I want to decorate you as a sergeant of arms. When we call on you, I want to thank you for our fellow soul.
The zone and president serving this Rotary here. Thank you very much. I'm sure at the appropriate time there'll be time for dance. Okay, I want to take the citation of the Rotarian president to be installed today. Rotarian Henry Orhojoma Christopher Efe was born on 23rd September 1979. This is our quiet place. To the family of engineer and Mrs. Ekpokobe Orhojoma in Akwa of Delta State, Nigeria. He acquired an early education from New Era International Military School, Eket in Akwa Ibom State, Cardinal Academy Seminary, Yo, for secondary school, and Scottfield International School, Amo, of West Town, Lagos. A present holds a diploma
citation of the most significant personality in the gathering, which is the Rotarian about to be installed as the third president of the Rotary Club of Eket Group, was read on the podium in order to make an official commencement of issuing details on his background to depict his possession of a befitting status on his attainment of this greater height in Rotary family.
Certificate of competence test and commission engineer, five attacks engineer by Phoenix Contract, British Safety Council, and Turn Knob MSc, MSc in view from Delta State University, Abraka. I dare add that they also have a certificate of competency from Rotary International. Okay, he has a working experience. Rotarian Henry works with one of the international oil and gas company in Nigeria as senior verification engineer, a position he holds till date. He also works as consultant engineer to many local content firms in the oil sector and the oil in the oil sector. As a believer in private enterprise, he incorporated his first oil and gas company in 2009, one of the first indigenous automation and control companies still touring today in the oil and gas sector with over 45 employees, both offshore and onshore. He's also the MD CEO of AKME Technologies Limited International. He's also MD CEO of Voltage Group of Companies, MD CEO Chesterfield Hotels, MD CEO St. Henry Printing Press, Eku Delta State. He's a member of various professional bodies to include Information Technology Association of Nigeria, ITEM, Nigerian Association of Physics Students, NAPS, Microsoft Certified Professional, MCP, Rotary International, National Association of Computer Engineers, International Society of Automation, Nigeria Society of Engineers, Delta State University Alumni Association, Management Forum, Automation Society of Nigeria, Rotary Leadership Institute Alumni. Please let's put our hands together for our president, please. Rotarian president has some awards to his name: Most Supportive Rotaractor, Rotadelsu, most pragmatic president, Rotary Club of Delta State University alumni in 2005. Club Service Award, Rotary Club, Eket, CB. Delta Young Performing Personality of the Year 2016, Delta Heritage Award. Distinguished Service Award 2021, Rotary Club of Oeli Metropolis. His quest for serving humanity made him to join Rotary International, where he has served as president of Rotary Club in 2013, now Rotarian and Rotary Club of Eket Group president to serve humanity and join in eradicating polio out of Africa and the world. Rotarian Henry is a keen sport lover and an active player of table tennis. His hobbies include sharing other people's problems, putting smiles on the faces of them, and making the world a better place. Rotarian Henry is married with kids, is a strong believer of Christ, and is not afraid to identify with Christ. Very distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I present to you for the installation ceremony, Rotarian Henry Orhojoma is to be installed as the third president of the Rotary Club of Eket Group. Let me, at this juncture, very distinguished Rotarians, invite for the installation proper of the third president of this club, Rotarian Henry Orhojoma. Let me invite the second president who is presiding for this installation ceremony, Rotarian Abia, to the podium. While we are doing that, I'd like to recognize one of a great Rotarian who just joined us in this installation ceremony. He is the past district Rotary representative of District 9140, himself a past assistant governor of Rotary District 9140. My pleasure to welcome past assistant governor, Rotarian PDR, Ime Omofia, to this installation ceremony. You're welcome, sir.
Rotarian President. Assistant Governor of our district, Rotarian Moji Tijani, past district governor of our district, Rotarian Samuko, past assistant governors, asking past assistant governor, past assistant governor of Mafia here, past assistant governor of Shebu Tijani is here. Let me recognize again His Excellency, the Governor of Delta State, and be represented here by his Senior Special Assistant, the Governor of Media. Let me recognize the guest speaker once again, Dr. Benson, representative of the Federal House member, representing the Ethiopian Federal Constituency, is here with us. All the serving presidents of various clubs here present, past president of various Rotary clubs here present, special guest, very, very distinguished guest in the house, fellow Rotarians, and our friends. Everything that has a beginning also has an end. It was a time to begin as president, and today is another time for me to end, another person to continue. I will not do this alone. I know we have so many past presidents here. I have seen past presidents. My charter president, that's the person I want to call to join me, charter president Peter Iberban, come over to the podium. It's not easy to do this kind of thing alone. I have seen immediate past president. My eye will permit to see you, please. All past president of all Rotary clubs. All past president of all Rotary clubs. If you have served one time as the president of a Rotary club, please join me. It's a very good team. PAG, Chairman Tijani, PAG, Amen.
Okay.
All the past presidents are standing behind me. And for me today, it's a privilege to have past presidents in the likes of PAG, Chairman Tijani, and PAG, Mumofia, standing behind me. Let me also bring on board all the seven presidents. All the seven presidents of various clubs here present. President of all Rotary clubs here present, please. Five behind Rotarian Henry Orhojoma to support him. I have seen President Obareki, Obot. And I have seen my friend and brother Efiomia. These are presidents of clubs in Akwa Ibom. Well, Henry, please step forward. Past president standing behind me. And of course, you have all your colleague president standing behind me. So, I am going to do the the bylaw, what's already with you, you all have it. You have your own, I have my own. Right, so this is the call to one of them, which I'm going to, show you how to do it for the last time.
There is one thing Abia must do.
To this end, the Rotary Club of Eket grew on August 14, 2021, marked an elaborate celebration of an installation of the third president of the club, an exalted position to be conferred on Rotarian Henry Orhojoma. The routine was, however, enveloped with pleasant gestures of a handover from his predecessor, Rotarian Abia, in the company of high-profile personalities in the Rotary family on the stage.
There is one thing Abia must do.
Handover, sir.
I say, please step forward. Bring your bag. Bring a bag. Give him a big bag. See, after that lovely song, there is something happy I must do. After that song, there is something Abia must do. I should hand over. My friend, step forward. My due respect to all my PAGs here. When we joined this family of Rotary, we told that when you are putting on a suit, it should go with the tie. Yes. That's what we were told. It should go with the tie. You are putting on a dirty wear. You probably come at this. I know you come at this. You're standing with the jeans. Your friends are here. I'm not going to talk to you. So I'm not going to call you. Come on, see you. Do the need for it. I don't know whether you have to pay for whatever you try to do.
A present. Yes, you are telling me this is a foreign place. You are not in a foreign country. So, yes, you are Nigerian. So who should I visit for your time? who should I visit? We have a lot of friends, a lot of guests who are coming to celebrate with you. Who should I visit? Just mention one person. Just for a tie is 10,000. For not dressing with a tie, just a tie and a shirt, 10,000.
The call of my brother and my friend, Rotarian Henry Orhojoma, please step forward and bail me out.
Honorable Wanko. Okay, okay, good.
This 10,000 naira tie, is this a Michael design? Or is it designer style or normal?
Designer style with a shirt, it's even cheap. Designer shirt and tie, it's even cheap. Thank you very much, Honorable Wanko. Where is your hanky? Where is your hanky, chief? Please, where is your hanky? My brother, you're arguing with the sergeant. Where is your hanky? You don't have hanky, chief? Okay. Who should I call? Hanky, chief is there. You know, but a quality hanky, chief is 5,000. A quality one, 5,000. Quality designer, it is 5,000.
I have many brothers here. I don't know who to call. All of them are hiding their faces at this time. But I want to call on my brother, Engineer Akwa Ibom. I know he has the capacity.
Please visit him. Thank you very much.
When something is wrong, let us see we can
be. 5,000 for you.
They carry on business with faith to worry. In the Rotary.
6,000 for you.
Let me recognize especially my elder brother and mentor, Major Dono, District Governor nominee, Rotarian Akwa Ibom. He's here with us. Let me also recognize my leader here in the Ketoga Government area beyond, Chief Akwa Ibom. He's here with us. We're celebrating. So, Eric, when you want to call the person whether you use it, you are going to. And there's a song.
There is something Henry must do.
The fellowship, we want to bring honor to fellowship like this. Before I do that, let me advise them before decorating. Now step forward.
To the best of my ability.
Support the district governor. And Rotary International. That I will. Uphold the constitution. And the bylaw of this club. So help me God.
This is Rotary speaking.
President of the club. I've been wearing this pin as a club president everywhere I go. I want to encourage you to do so. Before I give you this
is this insignia. This is the charter of the club. All the charter that the club is given to us. My friend and brother Peter Emmanuel kept it. I handed over to me. They have kept it successfully. The club is not dead. The club is still alive. We have so many clubs that died. So,
here present, well recognized. distinguished guests and friends. Fellow Rotarians and friends, I want to thank you all for coming out to grace this occasion. Thank you, my club members, for electing me as your club president. I will do my very best as president to listen and ensure transparency and move the club to an enviable height. I want to specially thank my immediate past president, now my vice president, for your personal strong commitment, and all members of the board, our past president, Chief Gruber 001, it has been a pleasure fellowship with you. This name and step up the grooving tempo with great focus to take our club to a higher level. Our Rotary team of the year 2021-2022 serve to change life. It is a call for us all, Rotarians and friends, to render service in order to change our world. This call, I will say, is not for the president alone, but for us all to join hands and render service in any capacity that we find ourselves. We will be open to that idea, donations, and suggestions that will help to move our club forward. I will adopt the letter C, which stands for constructiveness, cooperation, and commitment. It's time to get it done. So let's get it done. It's time to deliver. This is a place to commit. Yes, we have many challenges, but it is in our place to overcome them, and it is doable. I base my confidence in God, you, my fellow Rotarians, and my friends to deliver. Our area of focus will be in line with the Rotary International, which borders on the following: peace building and conflict prevention, basic education and literacy, disease prevention and treatment, water sanitation and hygiene, community economic development, maternal and child health, and supporting the environment. Our star projects, in line with our club 10-year strategic plan, we have carefully selected the following projects to be executed in our year, taking our area of focus into consideration. 1. Completion of ongoing library project at CDA Ikoyege. This will cost us about 5 million naira. Building of a Rotary Legacy House, a place where we can display Rotary, hold our meetings. This project has been a pet project for Rotary Club of Eket Group, because as groovers, we feel there's need for us to have a place where we can display Rotary, where you can walk in all the Rotary award, all the Rotary souvenirs that we have. We feel it is not wise for us to move this from one place to other to the other, but we have a place where we can display this. So this project is our star project, and it will cost us 250 million naira. In conjunction with professional organizations, individuals, and government, we have planned to carry out capacity building training for young graduates and artisans in our community in view of giving them a source of livelihood. This, we have projected 10 million naira for this project to map our World Literacy Week. We will organize a week volunteer training to our public schools and also distribute reading materials and writing materials to them. If I want to borrow from the word of our guest lecturer, this is the time for us to be role models. So we carry out a lot of sensitization programs in our schools in view of mentoring the young ones, young boys and young girls in our primary and secondary schools. This project, we have projected 8 million naira. Our target looks very tall, but with you and you, we can realize these dreams. I want to use this opportunity to call on you to respond and donate generously towards this project. Our guest lecturer has also given us a word for today, 3 T's. This is the time that we demand your treasure. We need your treasure to be able to realize some of the targets, some of the goals we have set for the club. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get it done. The time has come to set the right course while we still can. Thank you very much, and God bless you.
Thank you very much, Veteran President. Please, let's give a round of applause as he exits the stage, please. Veteran President, distinguished Rotarians, and our guests, let's get it done. It's the message from our President, and I'm very sure seated in this hall are very spirited individuals who carry humanity at heart and will help the President and this club and Rotary International by extension to execute this project, this Rotary year. Very distinguished Rotarians and our guests, at this juncture we want to invite for induction of members of this club. Then the President will inaugurate the board and then we'll take some awards. And then we're launching the support for the club projects. Let me invite the secretary of the club to bring on stage inductees for this club. Secretary of this club, please. While the secretary is coming, I'd like to recognize the presence of the president of the Rotary Club of Leo Municipal, Rotarian Abraham Anna, the 100 man club. Welcome, sir. Club secretary, please bring up for induction new members for this club and this Rotary here.
Installation. One of the inductees is unavoidably absent to defend classification. He's in Canada right now. And we thought of streaming this live so that he can join. We'll send notes to him on this. So for now, we have one inductee present in the house, and his name is Christian McCauley. I want to call on my district governor nominee to induct in Daniel Rotarian Christian McCauley. Thank you, sir. By my DJN to do the induction myself. Mr. McCauley has attended mandatory three fellowships here. And you were screened. You have been educated on Rotary. We have talked to you about the four-way test, the object of Rotary, and how to be the 10-mark boosted. And I know we have a panel made up of quality Rotarians who are experienced, and you were screened and found successful to be inducted in this club. I would not doubt that you, as it is right now, you know what it takes to be a prover. And you have decided to be a prover. So,
ladies and gentlemen, feminine audience of the channel of the occasion, it is in my character always to allow club presidents to do what their responsibilities are, even though I have the privilege to do this. But I prefer to be, you've been admitted into the Rotary Club. And so, in my position, I am going to be correct with the Rotary people. This pin distinguishes you as a Rotarian. You must wear this pin with pride. With this pin, you can never be lost in anywhere. But the day you cease to be a Rotarian, this pin will be turned to you. And so on behalf of the president and the entire members of the Rotary Club of the Eket Group, I decorate you with this Rotary pin. Pride of the Rotarian Lord. That's why you see every Rotarian wearing this pin. You wear this pin with pride. And so when you are admitted into the Rotary family, there are many basic necessities that come with it. You have your membership certificate, here. You have the object of Rotary. You have the code of conduct, what is expected of you as a Rotarian. The four-way test is here, and many other things. And so, in that same privilege, I hand this over to you. This shall maintain your membership. With this understanding, and then welcome to the world of Rotary. Congratulations.
Thank you very much, my DJ.
Is it the truth? Is it fair to all concerned? Will it build good? Will it better friendship?
The secretary of the club, please bring up for induction or board members for this Rotary year. Inauguration of the board, please. Secretary, please read out the names of the members of the board.
Is it fair to all concerned? Will it build good? Will it better friendships? Will it be
okay? Still standing on existing protocol, I want to call on the following members of Rotary Club of Eket Group to join me up here as they will be inducted officially as a board of directors of this noble club. First, I call on Rotarian Abia, who is the vice president. Yours faithfully is here, fully represented. I call on Rotarian Enoch Abasiedo, the club treasurer. Please join us up here. I call on Rotarian Dr. Richard Thompson Fabio. Please join us up here. That's the Director of International Service. Rotarian Johnson Omor, President-elect and the club trainer, please join us here. Rotarian Peter Ime Appan, Chairman Rotary Foundation, please join us here. Rotarian Honorable Peter Appan, Director Youth Services, please join us here. Rotarian Samuel Inam, Director of Vocational Service. Rotarian Patience Etento, our SAA, fully loaded. Rotarian Ruth Akpan, Chair Women in Rotary, please join us up here. Please, Rotarian, be snappy a little bit so we can. Rotarian Sylvanus Ugaino, Public Image and Club Administrator. Rotarian Esther Victor, Club Service Director. Rotarian Idowesit Etubudo, Chairman Membership. Idowesit Etubudo, please join us up here. Rotarian Victory Appan, Chairman Polio Plus, please join us here. Rotarian Christian Tong, Director Community Service, please join us here. Thank you, my President. I'm done.
Thank you very much. The incoming club secretary, because you have not been inducted. Standing on existing protocol, fellow Rotarian friends and guests, I present you the incoming board for 2021-2022 Rotary year. These are the change maker board of directors of Rotary Club of Eket. Rotary is a wonderful place to be. A while ago, my immediate past president administered oath of office to me, and now I am going to tell you to raise the right hand, because he's serving in my board as the vice president. I think this is a beautiful thing. It can only happen in Rotary. And I think this is something for the world to emulate. In Rotary, we have no rank up. We have no, everybody is equal in Rotary. All we are looking at is service. All right, let me go straight to the point. With the power conferred on me as the president of the Rotary Club of Eket Group, I hereby ask all of you to raise your right hand up and put your left hand on your chest and repeat after me. When I read, you add your name. So repeat after me. Is your hand many you? I feel like calling the SA to assess you properly. Honestly, I feel like calling the SA to assess the board of directors.
The body is not the president alone. We are standing together. Instead, unfortunately, the SA is the member of the board, okay? So you repeat after me. I do solemnly pledge that I will fulfill the duties of my office in the Rotary Club of Eket Group to the best of my ability. That I will support the president. That I will support the president. That I will support the president. I shall abide by our club constitution and bylaw. So help me God. Congratulations.
Because I believe that they will not just want the honorary Rotarians, they just want the Rotarians in full, active Rotarians. So I'm going to give them 1 minute to either protest and see maintain the status quo of honorary Rotarians, or they want to be active Rotarians to enjoy all privileges and rights of Rotarians. So I'll give them a few seconds to either protest so that we dox them now. And the people with it. Let me start with Chibu, who's looking very active.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I know it's a privilege to be a Rotarian, but for now, I want to maintain the title of an honorary Rotarian.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Standing on the existing protocol, Mr. President. Yes, I know Rotary is all about humanitarian services. And it is in my DNA. So I've been with you guys for some times now. But when Barrister Peter Imekman was being inaugurated as the first president of the Rotary Club of Eket Group, I was there. And I've been with so. Being a honorary Rotarian, I'm good with it. Thank you very much.
My Rotary leaders, top government functionaries here present, fellow Rotarians and friends, with the power conferred on me and having gotten their consent to be honorary Rotarian, I, Rotarian Henry Christopher Orhojoma, the incumbent president Rotary Club of Eket Group, hereby declare them honorable Rotarian. Congratulations, sir.
Is it the truth? Is it fair to all concerned?
I want to call on PAG Tijani. Please step forward. and help decorate Chief Nebongidem as an honorary Rotarian.
Right on our bed.
Please, brother. It is my pleasure to introduce Chief Nyombo Emmanuel Eden as an inducted Rotarian to the Rotary Club of Eket. Thank you, sir. Yes, you can come to the stage. Let me invite a district governor nominee, Rotarian Akandema, himself a very passionate Rotarian, to formally welcome him into the Rotary family and of course Rotary Club of Eket group. DGN Akandema. Please keep clapping, keep clapping. Keep clapping.
Rotarian President, my dear friends. This is beyond me as a person. As a Christian, the Bible tells us, Paul the Apostle recorded that day after day, new members were added unto them, and they continued steadfastly in the doctrines of the apostles. And today, this has happened. Let me respectfully invite the past district governor, Sam, to please step forward, and assistant governor, Past Assistant Governor Tijani, Assistant Governor Moji, Past Assistant Governor Emil Monte, please could you all come forward here? This is the joy of this club. We are happy that he has changed his mind. And may I also respectfully invite the Charter President and the immediate Past President of this club, could they please come forward? And the guest speaker turned Rotarian. Could you just join here? Could you just join here, please? And like I said, it's beyond me. Please, can we just line up here? Because we want to admit him. Pass the street door for Sam, please. Over to you.
Thank you, DJ and Akan. Fellow Rotarians and very distinguished guests, they say there is joy in heaven when one new soul repents. When one new person joins Rotary, Rotarians across the world are always happy. Because we know we've gotten additional hands to help us serve to change lives. When I saw the names of honorary Rotarians for this club, I didn't know them. But when I saw the guest lecturer, the way he was talking about Rotary, honorary Rotarian, I said, I don't know about this type of honorary Rotarian. And I saw Chiminiabong, honorary Rotarian. I said, maybe there will be honorary Rotractors as well. And so when he collected the plaque or whatever they gave him, he came to sit by my side. I said, you, honorable Rotarian, young as you are, strong as you are, that you cannot be. He said, so what should I do? I said, you better decline and change and become an active Rotarian. He said, okay, if that's what I'm saying, is going to become an active Rotarian. Are we happy to have him? Congratulations. Congratulations. Tell us why you changed your mind.
You are part of it. You are part of the reason. And yes, like I said before, Rotary is all about humanitarian services. I own a foundation, Eden Foundation, which I'm the chairman. And I've been doing humanitarian job right from time. So it's in my DNA. I couldn't resist. You know, when I stepped down, I asked him, what's the difference between being a honorary Rotarian and the real? He said, enormous. I should be paying my dues. I said, only that, every other thing. I said, okay, no problem. It is something I've been doing. I could remember vividly 2 years or 3 years ago when Barrister Peter Emekpa was being sworn in as the first president of the Rotary Club of Eket Group. Well, we've always been there. They don't normally come to me. So what's the reason of being in the periphery when I can be in the nucleus of this thing? So that's the major reason I had to change my mind. And I am happy today that this call for more humanitarian services is what gives me nothing more in life. So thank you very much for changing, for helping me to change, for being the catalyst for me to change my mind. Thank you.
Well, you have another pin for him. The other one is Honorary Rotarian. We can allow you to wait up to the point you sit down. By the time you sit down, remove that one and let this one remain. This one will be the one you carry through all your life until you decide not to be a Rotarian anymore.
The guest speaker had changed his mind. And that is the Rotary pin. We have to give him a Rotary pin. That's a district pin, quite all right. But you have to do that. Please decorate it in the moment. Yeah.
Governor nominee Akanema, who incidentally was also acting at the instance of the club, I hereby do decorate you with this team pin, Rotary pin, and I urge you to always wear it wherever you go with pride.
Thank you very much. Assistant Governor, please step forward now. Oh, that's why this is his membership certification. Yeah, let's just still give him, but he's no longer an honorary. Just give him the certificate. Yeah, in his archive, because it was beat down.
On behalf of the DGE, and by extension, the president of the club, combined on that part, I present to you your certificate as the honorary member of the Rotary Club of Eket Group for just 1 hour. This is for your archives.
Let me once again say I'm blessed and honored. I don't take it for granted. Service to humanity for me is the best work of life. I said in my speech, when I was giving my lecture, that service is the rent we pay while we occupy space on planet Earth. We have to be good tenants. And I am very pleased and honored to be here. God bless you. Thank you.
Oh, when the sun begins to shine. Oh, when the sun begins to shine. Oh, yes, I want to be with the number. Oh, when the sun begins to shine. Oh, when we meet at Rotary, oh, when we meet at Rotary. go marching on. Oh, when the saints go marching on. Oh, yes, I want to be in the number. When the saints go.
Thank you very much, Chapter President. Very distinguished guests at this juncture, want to present awards to very distinguished personalities and organizations. At this juncture, I want to invite for the first award in this installation ceremony, Right Honorable Ben Roland Ibaba. He is here.
Rotary leaders, all other protocols duly and respectfully observed. This award is heavy. I want to call on my co-president, Rotarian Dr. Hanlam. Rotarian Dr. Abraham Hanlam, to please step forward and help present this award of excellence to Right Honorable Ben Roland Ibaba in recognition of his outstanding contribution to humanity.
Thank you, my president. This excellent service award is presented to Right Honorable Ben Roland Ibaba. Got it right. In recognition of your outstanding contribution and selfless service to humanity dated this day, August 14, 2021. Congratulations.
Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, all protocols duly observed. I want to, first and foremost, want to give thanks to God. I'm representing the honorable member, representing the good people of Ethiopia Federal Constituency, Honorable Ben Roland Sibagba. Yes. This is a very good one, and it's a call to do more for humanity. Send this good message across to Rotary precisely, and by the special grace of God, he promised to do his bit to the Eket group, and will continue to use this medium to rejuvenate himself and move the course of humanity to the next level. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. At this juncture, I want to have the second award in this installation ceremony to African Child Foundation. African Child Foundation. And to receive this award is Comrade Nelson Iguari. Please, sir, can you step forward to the stage for this award? African Child Foundation is a great community of young leaders passionate about humanitarian service as entrepreneurs, civil and public servants, career professionals, clergy and farmers. We believe it's in our DNA to help others and add value to the society rather than consuming the earth upon our own lust. If you look at page 25 of the program brochure, you will see some of the projects undertaken by African Child Foundation.
So at this donation, this club is presenting this award of excellence to this foundation. I'm invite the president to present this award to this foundation.
Thank you, President. And then on the existing protocol, I want to call on my brother and colleague, President of the Club of Eket, Rotarian Obareki, please step forward. This is my brother from the same village, the same street, the same local government, and incidentally, one of us are presidents in the Rotary Club, the two Rotary Club in Eket.
Thank you, Rotarian President. All good to go to you, sir. This afternoon, this excellent service award is presented to African Child Foundation in recognition of your outstanding contribution and selfless service to humanity. Dated this day of August 14, 2021. So, congratulations from the Rotary Club of Eket.
I want to thank the Rotary Club of Eket for this recognition on the African Child Foundation. The country director would have been here, but for other official assignments, he was unable to make it. He asked me to stand in for him. He has also asked me to support Mr. President with 50,000 naira. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Please encourage him. Photograph, please. Photograph. Photograph. Very important. That's why you can see, you see people snapping with me. I have friends, I have relations that are here. The leader of my local government is here. My brother, Engineer Akwa Ibom, is also here. The PA to the leader is here. And a host of others that are still coming. A lot of people are coming in from everywhere in the country. Everywhere, people coming in from Lagos, from Abuja, a lot of people from Delta State, and some still coming in from Port Harcourt. So we have a representative from Delta State University alumni, the National and the Port Harcourt chapter. They are here. The global partner Ernst & Young, who is the guest speaker for today's event, is on ground. Then we have the senior special assistant to Delta State Governor, in the person of Nelson Eguari, is here representing the governor. Then we also have the convener of the Robo Economic and Investment Group, who is standing in for the House member representing the Ethiopian constituency in the Federal House of Representatives, Right Honorable Ben Ibakpa, is also here. So, I mean, it's a big occasion. We are also expecting the arrival of the Deputy Senate President. We've had a lot of conversation, and any moment from now, he might be landing Akwa Ibom, and he will be en route, and will meet us in this event.
this event is a place where, for me, I see it as a reunion for my friends and relations. I also see it as a call to serve humanity. So I think it's going to be a wonderful event. I wish all my friends, my guests that are here a happy stay in Eket.
The event, which was graced by high-profile personalities across Nigeria, as well as outstanding personalities in the Rotary family, had remarkable opinion on objectives of Rotary and the essence of the occasion. These personalities were Comrade Nelson Iguari, a representative of Delta State Governor, who is presently the Senior Special Assistant to the Governor on Media, acting in the capacity of the Chairman of the occasion. Past District Governor, Rotarian Sam Oko, District Governor Nominee, Rotarian Akanema, Assistant Governors of the Zones, Rotarian Shegun Chijani, and others, Serving Assistant Governors, Rotarian Mrs. Mojishola Tijani and others, past Rotary Presidents, serving Rotary President in Rotary Club of Uyo, Rotary Club of Uyo City, Rotary Club of Uyo Urban, Rotary Club of Uyo Metropolis, Rotary Club of Eket Community Base, with Comrade Iniememabong as one of the serving presidents in the Rotary Club of Uyo, who is equally the current Commissioner for Information in Akwa Ibom State, to mention but few.
Nigeria. Now, I want to say that the Rotary Club International has contributed immensely to the growth of humanity. Nigeria is free of polio today because Rotary contributed to that process. So I'd like you guys to give yourselves a round of applause for that. Now, as top president of Rotary Club Eket Group, I'd like to enjoin you to ensure that you continue to keep the flag flying. I know that Rotary is a club dedicated to the service to humanity, and we all know that service to humanity remains the best work of life. Of course, I want to say that on behalf of Deltans that are here today, we congratulate you our own, and we wish you a very successful tenure. Congratulations.
It reminds everybody of an opportunity to serve society. That's what Rotary is all about. Opportunity gives people opportunity for different walks of life to come together and serve humanity. That's the essence of Rotary.
Okay, what would you have to say to the incoming president that has just been installed?
It's focused on the theme. Every year Rotary has a theme, and every Rotarian is expected to focus on the theme. Once you focus on the theme, you can't get wrong. That's my word to them.
Your name, sir?
My name is Rotarian Sam.
Thank you, sir.
Brother presidents, in this visionary and change-making year, dear friends, I just thought to show face and show solidarity with my brother president on this auspicious event. A Rotary presidential installation is that which comes to the president with mixed feelings, excited that all of you are here with him, but deep within him, afraid for the next 12 months what he will hold. I came to show solidarity with him, to understand that smile that he's smiling is not from his heart. It just has to be on his lips, so that to pretend to be happy. For example, that the governor of Delta sent the representative, that PDG Sam Oko left all he would have done to be here. That's why he's smiling. But deep within him, there is fear in his heart of what the next 12 months will be. But dear brother and friend, you know that people have sat before you as president of Rotary and they did well. It's therefore a culture and tradition. If they did well, you will do well. And someday, you will also be past president, and you will remember, as you attend another person's installation, that that is what it was. I must thank the Rotary Club of the Eket Groove, the Grooving Club, for grooving on. And I trust that with my brother, you would extend the groove to you, so that we can be grooving together. I appreciate everyone who's made it here for this event. And I trust that Rotary will continue to impact communities to serve humanity. This is an opportunity to invite those who can. Tomorrow, the Rotary Club of New Metropolis will be having a membership development seminar, but it's taking a different model. We're having that seminar, but we'll be talking about teenage autism, a case study of Uyo High School. We have representatives from the police security agencies and the National Drug Law Enforcement Agency. We have the principal of the school and people from the Ministry of Education. Let's talk about teenage autism, because several times we've had that school closed because of teenage autism, and we cannot pretend that it's not an issue. We also have it on Zoom, so those who cannot attend can also view that event on Zoom. As Commissioner for Information, no longer a president, I'll send my personal support to my brother president, because all we need to do in Rotary is to support humanity, and we need resources to do so. So I can assure you that Awo, the club secretary, who also doubles as my PA in the ministry, would extend the ministry's support for your installation. Thank you, and God bless.
Within our community, from 1905 till date, Rotarians are doing good around the world. I already mentioned that, just a simple question, can you afford 3 square meals? If your answer is yes, I'll take the next one. Can you spare one of those meals to the less privileged or someone who cannot afford? Then that qualifies you to becoming a Rotarian. Rotarians are not super rich people, but they are people who see humanity as their business, and then they engage to make the world a better place. So very distinguished ladies and gentlemen, at this juncture, we want to have our first installation lecture. And I understand that the installation lecturer, the first installation lecturer, is in the hall. At this juncture, I'd like to invite installation lecturer to be upstanding while I take the citation before he comes to speak to us. Dr. Benson Weru is our installation lecturer. Please could you rise as I read your citation? Please just put a hand together for installation lecturer.
Thank you.
Dr. Benson Weru is a proud alumnus of Delta State University, Department of Accounting, where he obtained a BSc Second Class Honors, Masters of Science, Risk Management and Insurance, University of Lagos, Executive Masters in Project Management from the Project Management College, UK, an MBA Strategy and Entrepreneurial Studies from the Doctorate Research Center and University, California. He was awarded an honorary doctorate degree in financial management from the Michael and Cecilia Hebrew University in recognition of his exceptional leadership qualities and hallmarks of transformation. He has acquired several leadership certifications from Harvard Business School. He is a member of the University Governing Council of Michael and Cecilia Hebrew University and sits on the board of a number of organizations. He is the president and founder of Benson Weru Leadership and Empowerment Foundation, dedicated to empowering people and demonstrating exemplary leadership. He is an Associate Chartered Institute of Bankers. He is a fellow of American Academy of Financial Management in USA, fellow Association of Enterprise Risk Management Professionals, Professionals Institute of Operational Risk Worldwide, USA, and a Certified Risk and Compliance Management Professional, CRCMP, United States of America. He is EY's
corporate governance leadership for West Africa banking and capital market sector, leader of EY West Africa, and is a seasoned facilitator and expert with expertise in strategy, governance, business continuity and risk management across various industries, sectors and regions within and outside Nigeria. Benson specializes in continuous education for executive and senior management of the biggest organizations in Africa and globally. And in the last year, he has hosted over 50 webinars on how organizations and industry can capitalize on the disruption introduced by COVID-19, navigating the upside of risks and leveraging opportunities for growth and development. He is an industry facilitator and keynote speaker at many industry events, such as West African Institute for Financial and Economic Management, Institute of Directors, the CBN, CIBN, RIMAN, etc. He currently led the review of the governance frameworks and board operations for financial institutions across 30 countries globally, highlighting the role of the board in formulating policies, strategy, and oversight on management activities. Rotarian President, fellow Rotarians, and our guest lecturer is a global partner in earnings and young professional services, which is one of the big four accounting firms of the world. He was also previously in Deloitte and Touch, another big four firms as well. He is one of our first among equal. We're extremely proud of his achievement. He is happily married and blessed with children. Ladies and gentlemen, fellow Rotarians and guests, I present to you for the installation lecture and the third installation of the Rotary Club of Eket Group, Dr. Benson Webb, for the installation lecture. Let's give him 1% round of applause as he comes to the
okay, 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 okay.
Thank you very much, the MC, for that very glamorous introduction. But when you're introducing me, I was a bit scared if I was the one you're introducing. But I thank you very much. Distinguished President of Rotary Club of Eket Group, members of the board, past presidents here, fellow Rotarians, interactors, special guests, invitees from all walks of life, all protocols respectfully and duly observed. I thank the Almighty God for the privilege to be here today and to be with you. I don't take it for granted. May I ask the ushers to please, let's reduce the distraction of movement and let's allow people to settle quietly. Thank you. Today is a very special day to the glory of God. I want to congratulate my friend, my brother, a man that we are very proud of. I have the privilege to have known this man for over 2 decades. And we give God the glory for his life. I reflect on the life and times of Rotarian Henry Orhojoma. Coincidentally, when we were in university, I was the chairman of his installation committee when he was to be installed as the president of the Rotary Club of Delta State University, Abraham. So it's a feeling of nostalgia coming back here after that over 10 years now, and then I'm celebrating your installation as the president of the Rotary Club of Eket Group. You see, God does not make mistakes. I've not been fellowshipping or attending fellowship, as it were, following a number of factors beyond me, but the spirit of Rotary is still alive. The spirit of Moharis is still alive. And today, I'd like to join in that fellowship in the spirit of celebrating the life, the times, and the beauty that Rotary represents. Rotary,
Oh my Rotary, oh my Rotary, you are a wonderful God.
We love you so,
my Rotary, oh my Rotary, 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 Mama, oh my Rotary.
Those were the songs that kept us going in the days of the struggle. And I look forward to singing and celebrating more of those beautiful songs in the spirit of Rotary. The theme, Let's Step Together to Change Lives, is very timely. Serve to change. Serve to change. The theme of this calendar year is a very powerful theme. Ladies and gentlemen, service is the rent that you pay for the space you occupy on planet Earth. Service is the rent that you pay for the space that you occupy on planet Earth. The question is, are you a good tenant? Are you a good tenant? The gift of life is without reproach. And in the spirit of service to humanity, I come today to remind us of the fact that we have a role to play in society. We have a role to play in the world to build a better working world requires men, women of service. Service to change and transform our society. In this case, Eket Group and its surroundings must feel the impact of the service. The question is, are we serving? It's not about the size or scale of service. It's about the quality of service. It's about the spirit of service. We've seen clubs and associations embark on charity projects, community development service projects, out of self-seeking objectives, out of political considerations, out of primordial sentiments. That is not the real spirit of service. The spirit of service is the spirit of transformation. The spirit of service is the spirit of impact. So like I said, the rent you pay for the space you occupy on planet Earth is service. And there are three ways you can serve. You can serve with your time. Some of us have traveled all over the country to be here today to celebrate with our brother, Rotarian Henry Orhojoma, on his installation today. It is service. Some of us canceled appointments to honor this invitation. It is service. You can serve with your time. I know we are all busy, but necessity has become the mother of invention. And one thing that has shown us following the COVID-19 pandemic is that there are no boundaries. There are no walls. There are no barriers to service. I particularly have not been to the office since March 2020. I have been serving from the comfort of my home, serving my clients, serving my community, serving society, and offering professional and
privilege to be here today. And this is the club that I hold dear to my heart from when the club was chartered. So I've been with them all through at all the installations and programs when I have the time, particularly programs I'm here. But the past three installations I've always been here. So it's the sacrifice I have to make you know, because this guy is a wonderful guy.
Okay, so what do you envision about the club you love so much?
The club will go places. It's one of those clubs that we're very confident that they'll go places. Their charter will not be withdrawn. They're going to make great impact in this community.
What are your wishes for the Eastern President?
Oh, in Rotary International, our theme for the year is save to change lives. So I see the club serving to change lives. I see them adding value to communities. I see them adding value to people. I see them, you know, Rotary has a vision statement, and that vision statement says something like, together we see, you know, a people united, you know, that take action, and action that will leave lasting changes across the globe, in our communities and for ourselves. I see them, you know, leaving impacts and changes in this community and across the globe.
So what wish do you have for viewers out there that are not yet Rotary member but have lots of money in their
Now,
pocket?
Let me tell the viewers that the amazing thing about service to humanity is the fact that, I think it was Muhammad Ali that said that the rent we pay on earth, you know, is our service to the people. They should come join Rotary. Be part of what Rotary is doing. Be part of this service organization and reach out to the people to add value to their lives and their community. Thank you very much.
The event also featured an amazing moment of charity launch by participants for the execution of the year's Rotary project.
I'm happy to be part of Eket group, and I have to lead by example. I talked about your treasure, your time, and your talents. I've given the best two things. I've given my time, I've given my talent, and now I have to give treasure. And it's not on you, that's the real treasure. Henry, you know I love you, and I really want you to be a successful president. When you called your escorts, and you said, I will support the president. You know, you've been telling it like 5 times. I knew what you were saying. You said, I will support the president. Henry, I will support the projects that you are embarking on with a very small amount in the first instance of 200,000. And we'll continue to talk. Thank you.
Thank you. I say, take the mic to Comrade Isaac Emanator. He's our honorary Rotarian, he's here. Give him the microphone, let him speak to us.
Standing on the existing protocol, Mr. President, you know, I've been in this not where. Now, I'm going to support the project to the sum of 100,000 naira.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Chief. Thank you. Thank you.
Know how we wait. I will see you in time.
If you ever get out of that.
Thank you. Good afternoon, Mr. Chief. Starting on existing protocols. Mr. President, once again, congratulations. By the grace of God, I'll be supporting the project of Eket Group, Rotary Club, with the sum of 50,000 naira. Thank you.
Thank you. Let's see, we have a solidarity on no volumes. Now, please sit back to me. What is fun for? Because I don't like to let you know what is.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Chairman, I want to say a very big congratulations to you. And standing in the non-protocol, duly observed. All existing protocols. Yeah, I would support Eket Group with 50,000 men.
Supporting this project with the sum of 10,000 naira.
10,000 people. He said he will soon become one of us. So the president have a member by your side. Yes, please. We have a condition of ongoing.
Judge, we're supporting your project in the song of
thank you, Ali. Yes, someone waving to you, Mr. President. Someone's waving. You don't like money?
It is my singular honor to support my brother Henry. I'm looking forward to the sum of 10,000.
10,000 naira. I hope the secretary is right. Secretary, I never see secretary. Okay. Yes, please further support. Very good to have an auction material that will work with auction. Briefly. Auction material. Want to auction briefly. Let me appoint a collector. While we're sending the donation, a collector. President, give me someone that will be fair countenance. A collector. President, I need a collector. A collector. Yes. President, I need a collector. Mr. President, I need a collector. I need a collector. Preside. It's not a fair countenance, but just come. Bring a tree. Want to auction this material? Mr. President, is it going for the luckiest bidder or the highest bidder? Luckiest bidder. Luckiest bidder. So for our guests, how it goes, you are free to bid for this auction material. You can bid, if president says 1,000, you can just say 2,000, 3,000. So we can also place an embargo and then we move. Mr. President, where's my collector? So as you bid, you pay. Just pay so that we can run. Mr. President, I want to start with you. How much do you want this auction material to go? Please, if you're not a bidding team, you're the clapping. So you can be clapping while we're bidding. Mr. President, 2,000 for who? 2,000. 2,000 for the guest lecturer. 2,000 for the guest lecturer. Please, need a clapping team. Don't be clapping. Rotarian Henry, 2,000 for the guest lecturer. Bring the tree. 3,000. 1,000 for the president. 1,000 for the... That's 3,000. $10,000 to who? $10,000 district governor nominee. Please be the clapping team now. Be the clapping team. Yes, 10,000 or more. 10,000. Yes, it's open. 10,000. 10,000 for the district governor nominee. Going. Bring it to the. Yes.
11,000,
12,000 naira, 12,000 to the guest speaker, 12,000 for our guest speaker, 13,000 for Osa, for the guest speaker, 13,000, as if the PDG is here, 13,000 for the guest lecturer, 13,000, 14,000. For the newest material, 14,000. Going, 14,000 and newest material. 14,000. Please meet me. The president of Rotary for the age.
going 15,000 for the age, 15,000. Yes, going 16,000, 16,000 yen for who? For Rotary of Uyo Municipal, 16,000 Rotary of Uyo Municipal, going 16,000 Rotary of Uyo Municipal, going. So 30,000 US Rotary, 30,000 going 31,000 for Nelson Eguardo, 31,000 Nelson Eguardo, going 31,000 Nelson Eguardo, going 31,000 going 32,000 Eket group, yes, 32,000 Eket group, 33,000 for the president, 33,000 for the president, going 33,000 for the president, going 34,000 here. For Nelson, 34,000.
Go!
represent your children throughout the year. Respectfully, let's invite a PhD and the Tiganis to please come forward to receive this option criteria as the longest year.
Okay. In the spirit of Rotary, present this beautiful Rotary Gift Games. You know, anything from Rotary is beautiful. Congratulations, and please use it for the betterment of society. All the best.
As we bring this commission to close, commission committee chair, need to visit us one last time. Then we chat our glasses for the general toast. I will take the Igloo Rotary.
On behalf of the planning committee, I want to extend our gratitude to every one of you for finding time to be part of this installation ceremony. We are grateful to have you around, and we want to believe that it has been wonderful. Now, later today, this evening, we are going to have a gala night. Let me put that across. We continue grooving at the gala night at Boveri Hotel this night. If you are less busy, we are done with the installation ceremony. Let's groove a little tonight at Boveri. Thank you so much for coming. I pray, these are our prayers, that God will take you back to your destination safely. In Jesus' mighty name.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Let me most carefully invite Governor Kofi for the general toast. This is Governor Kofi.
Thank you very much, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. Mr. President, Assistant Governor, past District Governor, past Assistant Governor, Rotary leaders, my dear friends. I'm sure we all have our glasses charged. We should be with our glasses. Can we please rise? Can we please rise? It's been a wonderful day. We all came to celebrate the Rotary Club of Eket Group on their 10th installation ceremony as a club. Eket Group has been an outstanding club. Eket Group has been there for the district. Eket Group has enjoyed, you know, the days of pride with the mother of the Rotary Club of Eket. Today is therefore no coincidence that we came to celebrate with us. Because Rotary is for networking, Rotary is a service organization. Rotary opens doors for opportunities. Rotary is a place where we come to actualize our dreams of bridging, you know, the bridge of peace. I therefore invite all our friends, those that are here today as a guest, believing that tomorrow they will become Rotarians. Let's charge our glasses and raise our glasses to the Rotary Club of Eket Group, Rotarians the world over, and Rotary International. Hip, hip, hip.
Hooray!
Hip, hip, hip.
nomination ceremony. It's closed. Good luck.
The event also featured a coordinated registration of participants into the auditorium at the commencement of the occasion, a light-hearted refreshment, as well as a display of a documentary of the success story of Rotary Club of a Good Group on a projector.
I think back when the person comes, making sense to you first, and make you register before you come in. Yeah, so what I mean is that to avoid crowding, maybe children and all of that coming in, maybe they will say, I came under this person. If you come under this, the person register you, and then you come in, so that you can have a no. Thank you, sir.
Which began with the recognition of guests and the call to order of the installation ceremony by the immediate past president of the Rotary Club of Eket Group, Rotarian Abia Abia, embraced a special moment of Rotary grace and prayers, an assignment delegated to the club's president nominee, Rotarian Johnson Umo, on the podium.
Chairman of today's occasion, who is on his way coming, let me recognize the president of Rotary Club Eket. I also want to recognize the president of Rotary Club of Uyom, capital city. I also saw the president of Uyom Urban here with us. Dear friends, it is my pleasure to recognize the SSA to Delta State Governor, Honorable Nelson Ekware, is here with us. I also want to recognize the convener of Urobo Economics and Investment Group, who is standing in for the member of the House of Representatives, representing the Etiopo Federal Constituency in Delta State, Kingsley OBAB. I also want to recognize the leader of Etiopia East Legislative Council, Right Honorable Emmanuel Emofeya. Let me also recognize the commander, main comrade Isaac. And this name is a bit unfamiliar to me. Comrade Isaac knows himself. Comrade Isaac is one of our guests here today, and we have the honor to be inducted as an honorary Rotarian. Let me especially recognize the guest speaker for this occasion, Secretary Nigerian Society of Engineers in Eket, Engineer Emmanuel San. I also want to, let me not fail to recognize my past president, charter president of this club, Rotarian Peter Emelpan. I have seen so many guests. We are expecting some of our guests to come in the course of this event. Fellow Rotarians, distinguished guests, members of the press, I stand here today on the mandate given to me as the second president of this great club to call this installation ceremony to order. At this point, can we rise while I call on the president nominee of our club, Lieutenant John Stomore, to step to join me on the podium and lead us as we take the Rotary praise and Rotary prayer. Can we put our hands together for our president nominee, Lieutenant John Stomore?
John Stomore, to give us one Rotary song. I'm sure the Rotary song will come from the program we had, so you can sing along with us. It's going to be a song that is very simple. Rotarian John Stomore, please. Give him a round of applause. Give him a round of applause. As he comes.
Thank you. my Rotarian by Rotary.
Here are the objectives of Rotary International, read by Rotary Dr. Richard Thompson Apabio.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, Rotarian President, fellow Rotarians, guests. My name is Rotarian Richard Thompson Akwa Ibom. I am reading the object of Rotary, which is on page 18 of our bulletin. Page 18. The object of Rotary. The object of Rotary is to encourage and foster the ideal of service as a basis of worthy enterprise, and in particular to encourage and foster the following. First, the development of acquaintance as an opportunity for service. Second, high ethical standards in business and professions, the recognition of the worthiness of all useful occupations, and the dignifying of each Rotarian's occupation as an opportunity to serve society. Three, the application of the ideal of service in each Rotarian's personal, business, and community life. Fourth, the advancement of international understanding, goodwill, and peace through a world fellowship of businesses and professional persons united in the ideal of service.
It's a round of applause. Very distinguished guests.
At the end of the event, participants had this to say about the outcome of the events and the essence of the event.
Success recorded today. It's been a wonderful event. God has been faithful to us. No two clubs have been good. And just give him the glory. Thank God. It was quite successful by every time.
Okay. So, what words do you have for viewers out there?
I want to implore viewers out there to embrace the global club, to be part of Rotary. First, their time, talent, and treasure in Rotary, and because Rotary signifies humanitarianism, it signifies good things. Rotary is everything good. So I will ask members of the public, viewers, to embrace Rotary.
What's your take on this event? How do you feel about this event?
The event is a top-notch event, and the man that has been installed as the president of the Rotary Club of Eket is a friend I know, someone I know for over 4 decades. And he's a man, he's a personality that contributed so much to mankind. That is why we are here. Personalities came for this function because he's a human being. A man that treats both gender equally. A man we can recommend for any position of leadership because he's a leader by birth. So that's why we are here. And we thank God that in this time in this country where we are in real need of leadership, a good person, a leader by birth, emerge a leader. We are happy. We're happy we're living here. We're going to felicitate. There's going to be another reception. After now, we're going to be going to the Buna Beach. We want to create awareness because his tenor he must deliver. And we're going to contribute our quota towards this. I'm Comrade Isaac Emunoto, a Rotary Honorary Membership Award conferred on me today. So we are going to do this together.
Are you up to be a Rotary member?
I am an honorary member already.
Okay.
Yes, so, I'm carrying the pin. This pin.
What do you have to say about his contributions for his upcoming project?
Well, we have made contributions, but a funding project, especially a laudable project, we seek for fund from every nook and cranny. So we're going to leverage international bodies, international organizations, personal contribution and donation, personal expertise and experience. We put all this together to achieve this project. Yes.
It's my pleasure, sir.
Thank you very much. My name is Comrade Isaac. Have a day, Emunoto.
The installation ceremony of our club, it can be wonderful. To be honest with you, it will have been more better than this. This is the best, thank God. We will continue to expect to have it more better in the years ahead of us, more better than this ahead of us. So, I'm happy.
The person in question is somebody that I cherish so much. He's my abominable chairman and he's a very good person. I think what he got today, he deserves more than that as a person. He is a leader. He's somebody who carries everybody along. He doesn't discriminate. And I love his personality as a leader. That's what I'm here to
do. So, what would you have out there for viewers that were not part of this event? What have you actually learned from this event?
Yeah, one thing I've learned from today's event is that you have to give the little you have. You don't need to have much, but whatever you have, you can assist. You lend a helping hand to people around, to society. And that's a very good thing that will help every one of us out of whatever we have. Good evening, Chief. Okay, my name is Obeyere Obiebe. From Delta, but I came from Port Harcourt.
It's always that motivating factor for Rotarians. So Rotary is just a club
that your organization to belong to. Because service above self. You don't think about self, but you talk about our community. We do so many things in our community, and we're always happy when we see people smiling. That's my own. How do I put it now? That's my own take on humanity, service to humanity, and giving by Rotarian.
Thank you, sir.
I have to thank God for success in this installation and production of drop members of the Rotary Club of Eket Group. It's been a worthwhile. One of the things we've been expecting is the success, and God has really granted us that success, and of course given us a clement weather, and that has always been my prayer, and we are so happy that it came to an end.
As one of the key players in this Rotary Club of Eket Group, what do you envision about the future of this club?
Well, Rotary Club, as we all know, is a humanitarian service club. And we as one of the arms of Rotary International, we will never relent in our effort to still ensure that we lend a hand even to those that can't even cater for themselves. That is my utmost dream and vision for Rotary Club of Eket Group, and to do much more in terms of going out to do what people will definitely not expect, but it has to do in consonant with humanitarian service aspect.
Okay. So what are your wishes for the installed president that has been installed today?
Well, as the club secretary, I wish the president has success in his tenure, and of course we as board members, it's not a one person affair, it's everyone's affair. We will ensure that we work hand in hand with him and make sure Rotary Club of Eket Group keeps growing stronger and stronger.
Okay.
Thank you.
Today we give God all the glory. Baby, by the grace of God, I am the convener for Economic and Investment Group. At the same time, I came here to represent the honorable member representing the group people of Hector Federal Constituency, distinguished honorable Ben Roland Bamba.
So, what wish do you have for viewers out there as what you're actually taking home from this gathering?
Yeah, from what I'm taking home from this particular gathering today is that I'm indulging the general public over there to key into Rotary, that Rotary is life, that Rotary is good, that what Rotary is doing is what the Nigerian government is supposed to be doing today and the world in general. Rotary is all about humanitarian services, and it's good to go. I support Rotary.
Okay, what are your wishes for the
store
president?
Yeah, my wish for the store president today is for God to grant him wisdom, his strength, and the grace, and the power for him to key into the vision and the mission of Rotary. Also the aims and objectives of Rotary, so that at the end of the day we will be able to actualize the goals and lay down vision that just read for us during the installation.
Okay, good evening. My name is Robinson Koye. Personally, I'm grateful to God for the privilege to be here. My very distinguished friend for almost 20 years now, distinguished Rotarian Henry Christopher Orhojoma, has been installed today as the president of Rotary Club of Eket, the groove, right? I'm happy to be here, and I know this year, him being the president will be a year of better things for the club, and I'm sure by God's grace, the projects marked for the year will be executed to the glory of God and for the advancement of humanity.
It's an organization worldwide that is known all over the world, and right from when I was a young girl, when I was growing up,
I've been in the interact club in my secondary school days. So after then, I've always aspired being a refractor. So but all this while I've been traveling far and near, So when I came to Eket, and I had the opportunity of joining. So I give God all the glory to them for making it a success today for us and for our new president and for Rotary Club International. I just want to say a big thank you.
Okay. Everybody. So what are your wishes for the installed president today?
My wishes is for him to carry out his tasks perfectly and to get the support he needs from people around him as well.
Yeah, thank you very much. My name is Dr. Benson Weru, guest speaker at the installation of Rotarian Henry Orhojoma of Eket Group, president of Rotary Club. Thank you.
Okay, so how do you feel about this event?
I feel excited. I feel really fulfilled and honored. First, I'd like to congratulate the president of Eket Group. I think today reminds me of the clarion call to service. And in my presentation today as guest speaker, I mentioned the three T's of service.
Okay.
You can serve with your time, you can serve with your talent, you can serve with your treasure. I use this opportunity to call on all sons and daughters of Eket Group Rotary Club and all invited guests to please support the community development service projects of the newly installed president. And together, let us change our community for the greater good of society. Thank you.
Okay, so what do you say you have actually learned from this gathering that you're actually taking home to your place of abode or where you're going back to?
Like I mentioned in my guest speaker address, that service is not about the size, it's not about the amount, it's about the quality, it's about the spirit of service. One thing that is very clear is that we all must imbibe the spirit of service. Not in words, but in deeds. When we say we will do something, the spirit of Rotary says that we must do what we say and say what we do. That is exemplary leadership. And that exactly is a big lesson to us.
Thank you
very much.
It reminds everybody of an opportunity to serve society. That's what Rotary is all about. Opportunity gives people opportunity to live and work and work to come together and serve humanity. That's the essence of Rotary.
Okay, what would you have to say to the incoming president that has just been installed?
It's for us and the team. Every year Rotary has a team, and every Rotarian is expected to focus on the team. Once you focus on the team, you can't get wrong. That's my word to them.
Your name, sir?
My name is Rotarian Sam.
Thank you, sir.
When you become,
no, interview is
when you become a Rotarian,
okay.
When you have when you become
if I
Rotarian,
pick two of them,
you have
90.
Sold out 70% to
okay.
serve humanity.
Okay.
So your family is in trouble. Now becoming a Rotary president, you are sold out 100%. You can testify. So I want that to tell me how the feeling was when the old man became
yes.
Rotary president, always
Talk.
Traveling, always doing Rotary engagement and all that. How was the feeling?
Something and the man is somewhere, or sometimes you are expecting to come back home only for him to tell you that he's in a meeting with the immediate president. So, but I to God be the glory, the program was a success.
Okay, it's my pleasure. Your name?
My name is Kufre Peter.
Okay,
she's a woman of God.
She's a woman of
God. Yeah, she has refused to put that title, but I'm saying it on camera. She's a woman of God.
It's a privilege to be here today, and this is a club that I hold dear to my heart from when the club was chartered. So I've been with them all through at all the installations and programs when I have the time, particularly programs I'm here. But the past three installations I've always been here. So it's the sacrifice I have to make, because this guy is a wonderful guy.
Okay, so what do you envision intention about the club is also...
The club will go places. It's one of those clubs that we're very confident that they'll go places. Their charter will not be withdrawn. They're going to make great impact in this community.
What are your wishes for the eastern president?
Oh, in Rotary International, our theme for the year is save to change lives. So I see the club serving to change lives. I see them adding value to communities. I see them adding value to people. I see them, you know, Rotary has a vision statement, and that vision statement says something like, together we see, you know, a people united, you know, that take action, and action that will leave lasting changes across the globe, in our communities and for ourselves. I see them, you know, leaving impact and changes in this community and across the globe.
So what words do you have for viewers out there that are not yet Rotary member but have lots of money in their
pocket? Now, let me tell the viewers that the amazing thing about service to humanity is the fact that, I think it was Muhammad Ali that said that the rent we pay on earth, you know, is our service to the people. They should come join Rotary. Be part of what Rotary is doing. Be part of this service organization and reach out to the people to add value to their lives and their community. Thank you very much.
You can see the smiles on my face. I've been dancing. I've been enjoying myself. It's a privilege, a real privilege. But it's awesome. Feeling is just awesome.
Okay, so like today, what can you say? Like a take home message. What can you say about how today, what is giving you the dream for how you run your tenure?
Well, I would say, unprecedented things that happened today is giving me more drive. It's first of its kind that in an installation you are seeing guests turning Rotarians. It's unprecedented. It's first of its kind. It has not happened in the district. This is the first time an installation is holding and guests seated in the hall are declaring to become members in Rotary. And I feel this should earn us citation as a club, because this is something they take away for us. And I mean, it gives me that encouragement that people are buying into our ideas. People are buying into what we do. So, I mean, it makes us happy.
We have already seen you have so many aspirations as the leader that is ready to hit the ball in your court. So now tell us, what do you intend to bring to the table? Tell us over again, what do you intend to bring to the table?
Well, I've said it earlier on that I will center my service on the area of focus of Rotary, but we have start projects. Our team of the year is Serve to Change Life, and all we'll be doing this year is to see how we can add value to the youth, add value to the boy child, add value to the girl child, add value to the adults, add value to families, to our communities. So we'll be doing a lot of training, enlightenment campaign. We have rolled out the 10-year plan to build a Rotary Legacy House. Though the dream looks very tall, but I know it's doable. So, and that's the first of its kind. You can see that when I mentioned that eyes were rolling in the hall. How would this president do this? He wants to build a legacy house, but I know it's something we can do.
Okay. So now, you're already on a platform as a leader. So what do you envision as the future of Eket Rotary Club of Eket
Groove?
The club. What
groove.
Do you envision about the future of the club?
The future is
as
groove.
The leader.
The future of this club will be grooving and grooving and grooving and grooving. I see this club producing a lot of leaders. I can see a lot of leaders in the new clubs of this club already emerging. We are going to be having House of Rep members, we are going to be having governors, we are going to be having senators, we are going to be having a lot of local government chairmen. I can see that. That's the vision, that's the drive, that's what we are looking at. Eket Groove is emerging. And for now, I can tell you, we have only two clubs in this town, which is Eket Groove and others.
Okay, it's my pleasure. Thank you.
All right, thank you. Thank you.
That was a television production packaged by Insight with Mary Media Company, a media platform with compelling stories. For patronage, call the following numbers: 0905-424-5176 or 0808-287-8752.